road. We've put in plenty of fuel to finish the race. Pit road is closed right now.
Welcome to iRacing Season 2, Week 8. Today I'm racing in the Fanatec GT3 Challenge at, what was it, Road America. So my league race here was quite nice, so hopefully today's race is a lot better than the last Porsche race. So stay on track, keep on my lap times, and maybe I should finish in the top 10, hopefully. Let's see.
20 minutes, P8.
Good luck, everybody.
Follow Barbosa.
Ooh, interesting. A full pace car lap. That means 4 minutes, probably. It's quite unusual.
Catch up, 4 car.
Yes, I'm catching. But at least we have a good mix of cars. Porsche, Ferrari, BMW. I don't see any Audis or AMGs. Almost finished with the pace car lap.
About to go green, stay focused.
Yeah, let's see.
Post car is off, time to do your job.
Focus.
Okay. Strange start again.
Green, green, green.
That's 20 minutes to go, 20 minutes.
Car on. Keep to the left. Clear on the right. Right side. Still there. Still there. Hold your line. Clear.
So I keep some space on the left.
Starts okay. Now find your groove.
Car right. Stay on the left. Still there. Clear. You got a slow car on the right. Car right. Go left. Clear.
Yeah, that was close. Yeah, cold tires in that corner, always bad. Ooh, we'll see. Power was there.
You got a slow car on the right. Go right.
Ooh. Yellow flag.
That was super, almost crash. Wow, first lap down and no major issue so far.
Seventh position.
Oh, that's good. Hopefully I can keep it.
You're welcome, Pierre.
Oh, it seems to be the others are faster than me. So here, some people crash the car because they get on the crest. Same here. I cannot go flat through it. I have to lift a little bit. Oh, somebody is going off-road.
Sorry, man.
The leader has just done a 205.12.
205?
That lap time was 206.00.
Still in the draft.
Okay, Fabian, 15 minutes left. That's 15 minutes.
Okay.
The gap to Kassel in front is now 0.8.
Yeah, that's a little bit too much. Close. In my league race I hit the grass on the last lap. That was bad.
Stay close, see if we can unsettle him.
Bad exit. Yes. Seems I can follow so far. Yeah, that is a lot better. Ooh, somebody is. Ooh. Like I said, you cannot go flat through that corner. So it seems this is a race of attrition. If you do a mistake, the car is done.
P6.
Yeah, nice. Power oversteer and bad exit. Seems people get lazy now. So I have to be careful too, that I don't make mistake.
Alright Fabian, stay close. Wait for him to make a mistake. We're halfway home. We're okay on fuel. You got 10 minutes left. 10 minutes to go.
Car right. Stay on the left. Clear on the right.
guy in front is Castle.
Yeah, that was not nice.
Fabian, don't let this guy distract you.
No, it's fine. Just wants to finish the race first.
Half your fuel left.
Oh, that should be plenty.
That was a 206.93.
So I'm sure Ricky will overtake soon. I think I'm a little bit slower.
Left side. Clear.
Oh, Fabian. Come on, mate. Defend your position.
Oh, it's fine, Jim.
You've got about 5 laps of fuel.
Okay. See, that was a little bit wide.
Car stopped ahead. Go right.
Another almost crash. See, I'm back to 6.
Of fuel remaining.
Thank you for not moving after you crashed.
Yes, that was very nice of him.
5 minutes remaining, 5 minutes left, B6. Your lap times are dropping off. Come on, you can do better than this.
Hey, I have to evade other cars, Jim.
Thank you.
Evading is not part of the normal race.
Don't be distracted. Defend your position.
Almost in the grass. It's a draft game. Ooh, interesting.
Car right.
That is nice.
Still there, hold your line. Clear.
Five.
Gets dangerous.
Left side. Still there. Still there, hold your line. Clear on the left.
Push like a bastard, we'll get this guy. Just 2 minutes left, 2 minutes to go.
The most important thing is to stay on the track now. I think I'm not in the draft. Oh, I'm still.
White flag this time.
Ooh, final lap. Okay. So, no mistake. Stay on the track.
Sixth place. One more to go. Okay, Fabian. 5 minutes of fuel remaining. 5 minutes.
You have about 2 laps of fuel left.
Ooh, I think that was a nice take.
Left side.
Yeah, very straight.
Keep to the right.
B6. Well done, mate.
There's
good
the flag.
Finish.
It's over. Nice run. Solid work.
True. Thank you. Nice race. Maybe I could have defended better, but
for the pit speed limit. The pit lane speed limit is 72 kilometers per hour.
Okay, the race is over. Bring it on in. Pit box in. 10, 5, 3, 2, 1. Right here. Okay, punch it.
Okay, let's have a look at the results we had. Ooh, 13 splits, and I was in the fourth split. The strength of field was 2.2k. I gained 0.22 safety rating, which is very nice. And I also gained 43 iRacing. So, both positive. That is how it should be. I came in on the sixth position and I had zero incidents, which is very nice. Ooh, I had to have a look at Patrick. He has 7 incidents. Interesting. Yeah, but nevertheless, he got the third place. So, how was everyone else? Ooh, lot of incidents. What is going on? So, I did a nice clean race. So, how was my lap time? Okay-ish. I was even faster than the people before me. Yeah, like I said, maybe I should have defended, but it's something for the next race. So, how many? Ooh, have a look. We lost 5 cars. Interesting. That is quite a lot. Almost a fourth of the field. Yeah, for me, that was a nice race. That is how it should be. Driving, no major crashing, maybe some defending from my side. But I would say, good race. So, see you at the next race.